everyone, it's Nicole and I'm back with another video. So today is opening night for my school's musical, The Addams Family, which I've talked about way too much already, but that's fine. It's my last video talking about it, I promise. Yeah, the plan for today is I have to get through an entire day of school, then I'm gonna go over to Arjun's house, start getting ready, then back to school, get on my costume, wig, all that good stuff, and then it is time to perform, and I'm really excited. I'm not nervous yet, I'm just really, really excited. For opening night.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Are you excited for opening night?
Yes!
That was a lot of energy really early in the morning.
Okay, we have Wednesday. We have Alice.
Hi. Hi.
We have lights. We have to sit through like 4 classes until we can do anything. I'll probably see you next at the end of the day or something. Okay, I'm back. I'm at Arjun's house.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Your YouTube voice is so different than your normal voice.
No.
Yes.
No.
Your voice goes deeper.
Okay then.
So we're gonna get our makeup done and stuff,
mm-hmm.
and look all fabulous.
Yes, today's our opening night. It's a big day.
Mm-hmm. I know I've talked about this a million times, and you all probably already know. But I play Morticia. He plays Gomez. It's gonna be fun. So yeah, we're gonna get ready now. Well, you look like a little egg in the corner.
I do.
Yes. Okay, so ignore my hair because it's pinned up, but I'm pretty much done with my makeup. I just want Arjun to do a little bit of nose contour and then my art teacher to do eyeliner, and then I'll be done. I look kind of crazy right now, but it's okay. Oh, I look bald now. I look so gross!
Hey guys, hold up, cut that part. Okay guys, leave a comment down in the section below to rate my makeup on a scale of 1 to 10.
Why do you talk like that when you're on camera?
I don't know. That's how I usually talk.
No, you don't.
It is.
No, it's not.
Okay.
You don't go, all right, guys, rate my...
That's what happened to those, like, YouTubers. Like, I watched some video too much.
Yeah, you're becoming, like, a cliche YouTuber voice.
Shoot, no. I'll see you guys at school.
Here's a goodie bag.
Thank you. I got goodies.
I'm not ready. Hey, everybody, follow me on Instagram, Casey.
No.
Hi, I'm gonna be the grandma.
Ooh.
I don't have my full makeup on, but you can kind of see I look like an orange.
You look good.
Hey, vlog.
So, hey, are we both vlogging?
Wait, what?
Why is everyone vlogging today? Oh, look at you and your iPhone vlog.
Flashback, Mary.
James Charles is co-waking. There's Deanna getting her makeup did. Look at my son and his bald hair. Anne-Marie's getting her makeup did.
You get like a dramatic slow motion shot of me struggling to put my wig on.
Oh yeah, definitely. So glamorous.
Right?
Thomas is here.
And I'm in costume.
Yeah, costume for stage crew. Watch your language, buddy.
I can't look at my own mouth. Can I? No, I can't.
Maggie's here. We have Alice. There's Sam. You look good. Look at this.
Yes. Yes, girlfriend.
Oh my god. Who are you?
Yes, girlfriend.
Raylan's here. He's gonna do my eyeliner.
Hello.
Maggie wants to say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Put a picture of Flashback Mary right here.
Someone already made that joke.
Too bad. Put it right here. Bust out.
My vlogging territory, bitch.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Get away. Delete your footage. Delete your channel.
No.
It's my territory.
It's not gonna happen.
My vlogging territory.
It's not gonna happen.
I was here first. Where were you with your Oliver vlog? I don't think you had one, did you?
Okay.
Oh my gosh, look at him. Oh, what is this? Arjun.
His eyebrows can cut diamonds.
Oh my god, reference.
Go back to.
I like this camera. It's fun. Perfect. Okay, now you're petting her.
This is my dress. It's really pretty. It smells not too bad.
It smells very bad.
Shut up!
Boom! Oh, look at you, queen. It's my girlfriend.
Hi.
Everyone.
English teacher went to China and he ate an eyeball. I don't quite know what to do with this.
What is a little?
Hold on. Oh!
What did you do?
Did you see that?
Oh no.
I didn't do that.
Are you sure you didn't? I blame you entirely.
Yeah, I'm positive.
It's totally Paige's fault.
That.
Hi, by the way.
Hi, how you doing?
I am vlogging.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, look at Arjun.
He vlogs now too.
He's a vlogger. He's just wheeling around. Look at you. So, a fun story. He's supposed to be in the show tonight, but something happened last night.
Gout.
What is gout?
uric acid in your blood crystallizes in your joints.
What the heck is that? Hi, Trinity.
What's up?
Oh wow, look at that. Follow Trinity on TikTok.
@thoughtiana.dots.
I'll eat your oranges with the peel or without the peel.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
I'm the reason to get views.
Hi, everybody. I am Lucas Feineke, and I am extremely normal.
Fine, subscribe to Nicole, please, and thank you.
I'm Zoe. I'm brushing her wig, and she's getting a massage right now.
That, I just caught domestic abuse.
Action.
Okay, it's intermission. We have a fun story for you. So it was the opening number, and the orchestra may have kind of, sort of, definitely messed up. It's fine, but they started too soon, so we kind of just stood there waiting for them to restart, but they didn't restart until a very long time, so we kind of just stood there. But we saved it, and it's good, and people said it sounded good. People are laughing, which is also good. How do you think it's going so far?
It's going. We're recovering.
It's going. Basically, this is a show of recovering from mistakes.
Yeah, we're
but
learning.
People like it, and I don't think they know we're making mistakes.
I know. Yeah. I think we're the only ones that are stressing.
We're the only ones who know.
But honestly, the mistakes happen when we're recovering pretty well.
And we have two other shows after this.
Can you imagine if we stopped and we're like, what is going on?
He saved it. He jumped right back in.
You killed it. You killed it.
Thank you, Arjun. I was so anxious.
So I was busting down yesterday and I pulled a muscle in my leg and it really hurts the wall.
Wow!
I just finished just around the corner and I feel really good with it. Can I put this on my YouTube channel?
Of course.
Did it!
Yeah, opening.
Opening, okay, we nice. Did it. Yeah. It went pretty decently.
It was all right.
I'm happy with it. Mm-hmm. Danielle just got her white makeup on my freaking dress. Danielle, I have two more shows.
Can I see something?
No, hold on. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do either. Danielle, get away from me, you little beast. Okay, so opening night happened. It went really well. As I was trying to explain earlier, there was a problem with an orchestra cue in the very beginning, which put us off a little bit, but we stayed in character the whole time. People afterwards said they didn't even notice, which is always a good thing when they don't notice our mistakes. And I feel like we all recovered from it very well, which is great. And everyone after was saying how good of a show it was and how funny it was and how great we were acting, singing, all of that. And people were saying that this is the best musical our school's ever done, which is really exciting that people liked it and enjoyed it. So I'm very happy with that. Yeah, so that was opening night. I have two more shows tomorrow. One at 2 p.m., one at 7 p.m. I will be vlogging those. I didn't get any footage of tonight's performance, but my mom is hopefully gonna record one of the tomorrow shows so I can put all those clips at the end. So yeah, I'm going to shower and get some sleep for tomorrow's performances, and I will see you guys then. Okay, so it is now the next day. I have two shows today. I'm very excited. I'm heading over to Arjun's house to do my makeup, and then we're going to the school. Okay, Mom, what are your thoughts on the show last night?
The show was amazing.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you did fantastic.
Thanks.
So my job today is to film a couple clips.
Yes.
Because I didn't know where your songs were.
Yep.
And oh my gosh, guys, when you see those clips with Nicole and Arjun in the cast, the whole cast is fantastic. But your character is such a stretch from you. You're not Morticia in real life, but you embrace her so well.
Thanks.
So, guys, you're going to love it.
Yeah, so this is going to be the camera person for
either
today's 2 p.m. or 7 p.m. show.
No pressure.
No pressure, Mom.
I'm going to do my best.
They want to see it.
Okay, I'm at Arjun's house. I just finished my makeup. He is still working on his mustache.
Hey, so I'm currently at school. This is Miranda.
Hey.
She's an angel.
Aw, thanks, Dad. You're too nice.
See what I mean? Like, just like everything that comes out of your mouth is always sweet and makes me cry.
Hey, stop. You're amazing.
Like, I'm actually crying. Do you see this?
Oh, my heart. You're too nice to me. I love you so much.
I love you too. Also, look at us bald goddesses right now. Bald is beautiful.
You all wish.
Also, why am I still crying?
Stop. My heart, I can't handle.
Give you guys a little tour. Okay, so here's our little wing area where all of our costumes are. I'm gonna head backstage now. Give you guys a tour of that.
Declan, I'm vlogging. Wanna be in it?
Yes.
Okay, here's Declan. He is stage left manager, is that right?
Yes, I am, and I'm gay. Hit me up.
Here's prop table. Look at all these fancy props. I'm gonna give you guys a tour of the set now. Hey crew, wanna be in a vlog?
Hi. My cat died.
I know.
Oh god.
I love you.
Hey, it is intermission of the second show, first one of the day. It's going better than yesterday in my opinion. They're playing ninja, fun. Yeah, I feel better about today's performance than I did yesterday's, which is always good to improve. I just messed up one line. I kind of blanked as to who said the line. I knew the line in my head, but I thought Alice for some reason said it. Any thoughts about how the show is going? Yeah. Yeah, there's a pretty good number of people for the matinee. Only thing is they're very quiet.
Yeah, it's a tough crowd.
How do you think the show's going?
It's going fabulous. It's deathly.
Yes.
But this girl's killing it.
Thank you.
So it's going really good.
Yeah, that's Miss Stefan. She's our director. It's
a dream that's falling through. So much editing to do.
Shoot. Okay, so that was the end of the second show. It went really well. I think that was the best one so far. Okay, we're gonna go greet people now.
Yes.
Okay. Do not leave gym. Ha. Boom.
I don't know.
Hi, Puckles.
What the general consensus is on.
Hey, Mommy.
Hey, Lucas.
Hello.
Oh. Big truck goes to.
Heck yeah. Queen! About 30 minutes until our final show. I'm excited. A little sad that it's gonna be over, but I am excited to do it. RJ!
Thanks, Jim!
Are you deaf?
Oh, hey, friends.
So, we just sang Secrets for the last time.
I'm gonna actually cry.
Stop being depressed.
It's the Addams Family, we're supposed to be depressing. It's like, after every scene, now that's our last time doing it, so it's sad. Yeah, Arjun, chug that Red Bull. So it's intermission, we are officially done with Act 1 forever. Hey, how are you feeling?
Tired, but
yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah. What the hell is this?
Oh my god!
What the hell is happening? I'm really sad that Act 1 is over forever because I love this show. I love playing this character. I'm happy and sad.
I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling sad. Those childish moments.
It's bittersweet, but I'm just excited to do a good Act 2. He stole our art teacher's wheelchair. What the heck? What a rebel. Show's over. I don't know how to feel about this. I'm gonna miss the show. I'm gonna miss this character. I'm gonna miss the people in the show. Yeah, we're gonna go out to eat now. So I'll see you guys there.
Come to me, my luscious wife. Oh, she has skin so pale, eyes so black, as dress cut down to Venezuela. Tell us what it is that every Adams hopes for.
Darkness and grief. And unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. That's why you are an adult. You need to have a little moonlight. When you are an adult, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day. Sense of humor.
But when you're an adult, you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it was for you? When you're an adult, you do what adults always do. Oh, me a moon.
We shall remain as we love with each other as the night we met.
Our first death oversells them.
How we laughed.
When you are adults, you got to have a lot of passion. When you are adults,
you need to really love your wife.
You know I do. You're happy when your toes are in the mud.
You smile a bit the moment you smell blood.
When you are adults,
you need to grab a ball and arrow.
When you are adults,
getting married.
How about my message in Austin Snipers? This evening's getting seriously so high. I can let these latest troubles rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. The death is just around the corner. Or to patiently to strike. Oh, I'm not planned like that.
More than that by far, so not. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below.
I'll see you guys next time.